Hi friends, welcome to latest designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest Mangalsutra designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Mangalsutra has significant importance in Hindu culture and tradition. It is an ornament worn by women to signify marital status. In India, Hindu married women wear it is an auspicious thread of goodwill and love. Therefore, the groom tying the Mangalsutra around the bride's neck during the wedding rituals is considered a sacred Hindu custom. What does it look like? Well, it is a golden and black beaded necklace with a diamond or gold pendant at the center. In Hindu traditions and culture, a woman has to wear 5 signs of marital status. The Mangalsutra, toy rings, kumkum, bangle, nose ring. Of these 5, Mangalsutra is the main. The word Mangal means sacred and Sutra means thread. Therefore, Mangalsutra implies a sacred thread. This concept of wearing Mangalsutra is believed to have started in South India, where it is called Thali or Mangalya. Traditionally, it was a yellow thread smeared with turmeric paste, which was tied in 3 knots around the bride's neck. However, with changing times, it evolved with black and golden beads on the thread and is now worn as necklace. The Hindu culture also believes that a woman wearing a Mangalsutra should never part with it until her husband's death. And if the thread of the Mangalsutra breaks for some reason, it is considered to be a bad woman. In appearance, a Mangalsutra might just look like a piece of jewelry. However, it's much more than that. Worn as a symbol of marital status, it is a promise made by the husband to the wife of staying together forever. It also symbolizes the union of two souls and protects them from the all evil in the world. Hence, to safeguard her married life and also the life of her husband, a Hindu married woman has to wear Mangalsutra. Though the concept was formed in South India, it migrated to other parts of the country and evolved accordingly. Wherever you go in India, you will find different variations of the same thing. In the Sikh community, the father of the bride presents gold coins and a gold bangle to the groom, which is then threaded in a black thread to form a Mangalsutra. In the Bihari section of Indian society, Mangalsutra comprises only of a black beaded chain with a central gold pendant.